Residents of 12 villages affected by the massive floods on Monday are advised against spending the night at their homes for now. Home Minister Datuk Seri Hamzah Zainuddin said he had suggested this to the Baling police in the wake of forecasted rain and thunderstorms in the district over the next few days. Hamzah said over 700 personnel and officers from various agencies under the ministry were being stationed in the area to assist with post-disaster relief efforts.